Using stones, branches, and mud with astonishing ingenuity, they construct first one and then a series of small dams. Wherever they find a leak, they stop it up. Before long, even small seasonal streams start to look like mountain rice paddies dammed up with wood, a series of stepped pools surrounded by wetlands. These are phenomenally rich habitats that abound with life, harboring an abundance of insects, great concentrations of frogs, small mammals, and water birds.